Good morning, Gallup Hill School. My name is Evelyn.
And I'm Madison. Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Would everyone please remain standing for a moment of silence?
Good morning, Colonel. Would everyone please raise their right hand and repeat the BARC pledge with us?
I promise to be accepting, responsible, and kind.
Everyone can now be seated. Let's go over to our weather center. What's going on outside today?
Good morning, everyone. Here's today's weather.
It is now time for our morning announcements. Coming up on April 9th, we have a GHS band concert. We have a half day on April 12th and April break from the 15th to the 19th. When we get back, our all-school meeting is on the 26th and hosted by the first grade.
Our theme of the month is resilience and perseverance. Resilience is not only needed to be developed as an innovator, but just as a human. Life is full of ups and downs, but how you recover and move forward is not just important to how we learn, but how we live. Let's take a look.
Have you ever heard people say, think positive, get your head in the game, have a healthy attitude? What does it even mean? To explain, let's take something we all know, like a phone. They're getting smarter, just like you. And as the adverts keep telling us, everything about them is connected. Which is true, everything is connected. Your physical, your mental, and your emotional health and well-being. All of them affecting each other and affecting you. Life's about finding balance. But how do we even do that? Well, the first bit's obvious. You've got to have charge. Sleep is essential for your body and brain to rest, regulate, and repair. About 9 hours to be properly charged up. Good morning. Next up, a phone is meant to be used for communication, sharing. Sharing and talking help staying connected. We're the same. Life's so much better when we're connected to our friends, family, and community. Your attitude will also improve when you learn and achieve new things. Set yourself a goal. Be faster, jump higher, expand your grasp of a new subject, or master the art of pancake flipping. There you go. You'll surprise yourself with what you can do and the feeling of reaching your goal, like the tastiest pancakes. When it comes to emotions, don't repress it, express it. Get creative and explore those feelings through art, music, whatever. If it all gets too much, remember to be present in the moment. Shut off the what-ifs and distractions. Take some time to just be. So when you put it all together, getting your charge, staying connected, setting goals, expressing yourself, and knowing when to take time out, you'll find that you're a lot more protected against the bumps and knocks of life. So you can carry on being awesome.
Great video. That's all for our program today.
Thanks, everyone. Have a great day.
Bye.